Clear notes.
Notes cleared. So, Jill,
good
it's
luck,
time
everybody.
To get the fuel and tires
Remember,
right.
It's a
take
quite
it
long
easy.
Race, so take it easy.
Good luck, everyone.
About that, we on one to go. Right side on the restart. Pits are closed.
Show fuel. Set fuel to 40.
Adding 14 liters.
Set fuel to 30.
Adding 30 liters.
Set fuel to 60. Set fuel to 40.
Adding 14 liters.
Set fuel to 50.
Adding 50 liters.
Set fuel to 55.
Adding 55 liters.
Fast. Show tires. Show tires. Change tires. Set okay.
Okay.
Set okay.
Okay.
Delta tap. Delta last lap. Go back.
Drop into P4 now. Edgel, your throttle pedal might not be properly calibrated. It's currently 99.5064%. You have one faster car closing. Behind. Good job, Mitchell. P1 faster guy approaching. 2 faster approaching.
carry through.
In the last 5 laps you used 2.25 liters on average.
Lift.
1 hour 5 minutes left of this session.
Fuel fill.
Fill 45 in the last stops.
iRacing
ahead on track is 1652.
Thank you.
The gap to the car ahead is 1 lap.
Gap's right there.
The gap to the car ahead is 4 seconds. In the last 5 laps you used 2.9 liters on average.
Fuel fill?
Fill 45 for the last stops.
Show fuel?
Thank you, man.
Set fuel to 60.
Adding 60 liters.
Back. driver.
Driver muted.
Safety rating behind.
Safety rating behind is 3.
Show tires. Fuel only.
Fuel only.
Show fuel. Go back.
Keep going, they don't let you go.
The gap to the car behind is 7 seconds.
Right.
Thank you. Right side. Still there, right next to you. You're from here now.
Good time, man.
Thank you.
Sorry, Dennis, did I hit you?
All good. Okay. I got my move there.
You have 47 minutes left in this session.
Laps left.
We have about 30.3 laps left. Rating ahead on track is 2,335. Team seconds to the car in front.
fuel fill.
Need 44 in the remaining stops.
Fuel. Set fuel to 70. Set fuel to 75. Box right. Box right. Box right. Go back.
Thank you.
Seconds to the car ahead. The gap to the car behind is 6 seconds.
Move it.
5.7 laps left in this stint. The gap to the car behind is 9 seconds.
Jeg holder i hvert fald speeden oppe. Few left.
You have 6.998079 liters left in the fuel tank.
Laps left.
2.8 laps left in this stint. Good job, Richard. Up to P3.
Really good job, man. Really good job. Hard food.
Neck out.
Few laps left.
About 2.0 laps left in this stint.
Fuel fill.
Top up with 45. Good move, Mitchell. Up to P1. Joe, you need to pit now for fuel.
Show tires. Show fuel.
Pit limiter turned on.
I don't think a noise describes what I'm feeling right now.
Go back.
You changed the pit options and stopped, didn't you?
Lift.
We have 30 minutes left of this session. Now.
That sucks. We had such a great race.
Me too. Don't That's really too bad, Dakota. I hope you can get out again.
Yep, it's a good shot if you adjust your pit setting to the box.
Get to ahead.
The gap to the car ahead is 1 minute 11.
This felt it was pretty slippery right there. Maybe there was some fine grain dust on my tires or something. Or maybe my tires are just falling apart now. Who knows? Definitely need to find some more top speed. I can barely just get by the GT1s. That's not good. So I need to learn to ride the car when it's with less downforce, less drag. Gap to behind.
The gap to the car behind is 16 seconds. The delta time last lap to the car behind was 0.5.
Laps left.
There's about 15.8. Slippery here now. That on my tires is still just tearing themselves apart. Wow, I didn't expect to be P2 in P2 class in my first official race in the HPD, I think, forever.
still.
We need minus minus 19 for the last pit stops.
What is 19? Have a fuel lap.
In the last 5 laps you used 2.28 liters per lap.
Time left.
We have 22 minutes left of this session. Delta last lap behind. The delta time last lap to the car behind was 0.7.
Gap to behind.
The gap to the car behind is 16 seconds. Seconds to the car behind us.
Delta last lap behind.
The delta time last lap to the car behind was down by 0.4. The gap to the car behind is 39 seconds.
Show standings.
That's it, man. Get up there with bumper.
Gap to behind.
The gap to the car behind is 17 seconds.
Delta last lap to behind. Delta last lap behind.
The delta time last lap to the car behind was minus 1.8.
Go back. Fucking stutter right in the corner, come on. Oh, that was my first sink. Wasn't my fault. Wasn't my fault. It stuttered coming just when I started turning in. What do you know, stupid iRacing spotter? I love Dream once more. Thanks, Dream.
You're welcome.
Awesome, Dre.
Good stuff.
Delta last behind.
The Delta time last lap to the car behind was minus 0.2.
Gap to your head.
The gap to the car ahead is one lap. Seconds to the car behind.
That corner is really slippery, I think. So is this. It's like at the beginning it was really grippy and all, but I think a lot of people have pushed some sand onto it, and it's just like you can't brake probably, you can't turn in, you can't accelerate. I love it. I simply love it. Finally we have some dynamic stuff going on during the race, where things are building up. Just need time of day changes and more consequences to faulty driving, where you, for example, a flat spot or tire, it has to have a consequence. But I should probably go back and focus on driving. Delta last behind.
The Delta time last lap to the car behind was 0.9. Left of this session.
Laps left.
There's about 9.1.
Few laps left.
About 17.6 laps left in this stint.
Left.
About 8.3.
Few laps left.
We have about 16.9 laps left in this stint.
Okay, Delta last behind.
The Delta time last lap to the car behind was 0.1. The car was sideways, I was sideways, got on for a little bit too aggressively there, and I think I was on the AstroTurf. Typically me. No, Leonardo, it was purely my fault, no issues. The Delta time last lap to the car behind was 11.2.
Better if you just take your line. I can always get by you afterwards, the corner. Gap to behind.
The gap to the car behind is 13 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 9 seconds.
Gap to ahead.
The gap to the car ahead is 13 seconds.
This again. Struggling a little bit with his tires as well. But so far, traffic management has been good overall. I actually like driving this car quite a lot because you're in control of positioning where you are in the traffic, whereas in the slower cars you're like dedicated to one line often and can't really. Can't really really react in the same way as you can here. It's really nifty and nimble and quick.
Clutch percentage is 0%.
Thank you. Takes nothing to almost spin it there. I think there's a lot of sand on the inside. I should go and check the tarmac at the beginning and now, and then compare the difference in colors and see if I can see sand on it. If not, it's the tires or me. But boy, it would be cool if it's because of this sand and gravel and dirt there. Delta last behind.
The delta time last lap to the car behind was up by 9/10.
Woohoo!
Two laps left.
Two laps left.
You have about 12.0 laps left in this stint.
Few left.
There's 27.1 liters left in tank.
Yeah, that's way too much. Need to recalculate. Need to set the tray better up with that. Oh yeah, I love it. Number 4 in a 75-minute race. I think that's quite okay.
Oh wait,
okay. Delta last behind.
The delta time last lap to the car behind was up by 1/10.
Keep out there, man. I keep down. I'm working up here.
Seconds to the car in front.
Mm-hmm. gap to ahead.
The gap to the car ahead is 56 seconds.
Whatever.
The delta time last lap to the car behind was up by 1 tenths. Last lap was a 1 minute 36.7. The gap to the car behind is 3 seconds.
That's not true. Close, I would say, because he pulled out just a little bit. In real life, that would have just been a small touch and then carry on, but in iRacing, that could be lethal. I love Imola. Never really raced it before. I got to iRacing last week, but it's really fun. It's like challenging and plenty of elevation, good corners, good chicanes. I'm especially in love with this one to the right. Oh, a few laps left.
You have about 8.6 laps left in this stint.
Few left.
We have 19.2 liters left in tank.
Am I coming home in second place? Looks like it. Gap to ahead.
The gap to the car ahead is one lap.
First ever HPD race now in the Proto GT series, and I converted that to second place. Hell yeah! All right. Whew. All right, thanks for watching. Sorry. Thanks for watching.